it must have... Hey, who are you? You aren't supposed to be here!
Which one of you bloody heathens is Kettle Swart? Banifeet sent me here to set you free.
I'm Kettle Swart.
No, he's not. I'm Kettle Swart.
Like hell, I'm Kettle Swart.
To hell with them. I'm Kettle.
What's it matter which one of us is Kettle? Set us all free.
We'll never convince you which one of us are telling the truth, so just flip those switches in the order I tell you, and it will open the doors.
Yes, the sheriff has these doors rigged with some bizarre six-switch combination lock that only he's supposed to know.
But we've been watching closely, and we know the order to flip them.
Already I've been reduced to flipping switches by order criminals. Great.
I completely forgot to... I forgot how to take out my sword.
Charge! Back off. Over here.
Pull that one!
Pull that! Pull that one!
Pull that one!
Pull that! Pull that one!
No, not that one!
I think that's it.
Pull that one!
Might be that one.
No, not that one.
Oh, really giving me a...
No, that won't help.
It might be that
no,
one.
No, no, no.
Oh, no, not that one.
It might be that
no,
one.
No, not that one.
My sword. Oh, that's how. I see.
Yes, that's the one.
I think that's the
no,
one.
No, that isn't it.
Like, there's... Okay.
Oh, no, not that one.
There you go. Pull it and let us free.
Oh, fuck!
Oh, what's wrong with you? We told you exactly what to do. Do you want us to draw you a picture?
Yeah, help. Sure. You draw my picture, I'll draw your blood.
Maybe we shouldn't aggravate him.
Pull that one!
Pull that one!
Pull that one!
Pull that one!
Is it really aggravating me?
No, not that one!
It might be that one.
Damn, I can't kill- What the fuck? What do I do here?
That one.
Oh, I think so. Try switch one.
No, that won't help.
It might be that.
won't help.
That doesn't seem right.
Is it?
That's the one.
That's it. Oh no, it isn't. Try another.
Their dialogue changed.
Oh no, not that one.
That might be it.
That's the one.
That's it. Oh no, it isn't. Try another.
Whoops. Great. I'm stuck in this hellhole, and the only person that can free me is the village idiot.
I can't argue with that. If I'm here trying to free the likes of you, I must be the village idiot.
It's not like I'm asking you to solve the mystery of flight. All brawn and no brain. The widow McCrary may date you after all.
Hey now, that's a low blow.
More to her than to you. Look, just try and listen to me this time.
Me try to listen to you.
No, no, no. Pull that one. No, no, no. Pull that one.
Okay.
Pull that one. No, not that one. Pull that one. No, that won't help. Pull that one. No, that won't help. Yes, that's the one. Oh, no, not that one. That's the one.
There was a sequence of numbers.
See how easy that was?
Yeah. Haven't had this much fun since I was almost barbecued by a giant rat.
I don't know why you did this, but I'm most thankful.
It's a long story. Maybe you'd like to have a seat while I tell you about it, in the middle of a coonal trow-infested jail. Let's get out of here before I regret what I've done. More than I already do.
So bitter for a bard. I like it. I admire characters that, are fed up with a level of bullshit.
The stronger the bard is, the more damage he can inflict with melee weapons. A high vitality will increase the bard's health, making him more difficult to defeat in battle. Rhythm allows the bard to play magical tunes with greater skill, enhancing the statistics of summoned creatures.
Game is a lot like Dark Souls, except, not at all.
Die!
Also, well, I have to mention, the music in this is a fucking bang.
Thank you.
move. This game is really fun, to be honest. I agree. That was so much easier. So the original version, the one that we had to get rid of, because it was really seizure inducing. You had to play on the you had to play with arrow key. And I'm not so good with those. And I'm really glad that I switched to an Xbox controller. I learned from Witcher to save every. God damn it.
Thank you.
Oh no! Rain.
Oh, thank you. I wagered Sheriff Rocky that Kettle wouldn't be locked up for more than a day. I sent the Kunal Trow to free him, but they decided to take over the jail and claim it as their own. I thought for sure I'd lose, but now you come along and win the bet for me. Well, a deal's a deal. So, here's your song.
Target.
Attack.
Taking aim. Aren't you? Bullseye.
A high vitality will increase the bard's health, making him more difficult to defeat in battle. A high vitality will increase the bard's health, making him more difficult to defeat in battle. Allows the bard to fight with a dirk in one hand and a sword in the other. Allows the bard to equip and use a flail. Allows the bard to fight with a dirk in one hand and a sword in the other. Gives the bard a chance to score a critical hit on his enemies, inflicting additional damage. A powerful ranged shot, which passes...